This is the news of these days, which says the following: no solution to the burning crisis from Gaza. Agreements with the Hamas, like this today, you know, today they did another agreement. This is one of many before, did not last for a long time. Story is known. So let us see what I did a while ago, I think when this still started, and clearly shows that this is not simple situation, which very difficult to solve. So let us see what I did really a while ago.
About the news, which almost every day in Israel have this news, which says firefighters extinguish fire in wheat field caused by Gaza in incendiary kites. So this unfortunately caused a lot of damage. This was they are doing the Arab Patach Mass. They are doing it from Gaza, sending these kites and burning fields, a lot of damage done. Hundreds of acres are burned. So let us see now the tables about this. This is a table, which you see here. And the table you have, best meeting of the world, Afifonei Kais. And which kind of Kais is called in Israel? Called Afifonei Tavera. Kais which are burning, right? Afifonei, you can see it in black and Tavera in red here. And it is very interesting, within this world, burning, you have terror. Because this also they call it terror of burning, of fire. And lots of, as we said, damage, lots of acres of wheat fields and other plants are burned. And Israel finds it difficult to fight with it. Now, it's always we try to show that we believe that all these troubles are because of sins, you know, because the Torah says there's a creating the service, being the Amalekites,
homosexualism,
and being impure in matters of man and woman, definitely also brings this Asher Kacha Bader, the Amalek, the reason that Amalek came to attack Asher Kacha, and Rashi said, because of homosexualism, Mishkav Zachar, dying with men. Amazing, it comes here, Mishkav Zachar, so it means. And what are these evil forces? So, physically are the Hamas and the Patach. Here you have the Hamas and the Patach, definitely behind this burning of the field, causing this damage. And these forces are to do with Amalek. You have the Amalek, you have Amalek in red. But what is the most interesting that you have here? The evil forces. The evil force of the Patach, which has to do with lust. We explained a lot about this word, Patach, which path, and from tempting, with lust, then you make a value for 80, which is like the path, the Lilith, which comes here also parallel, amazing. This is behind these forces, and then, as you say, the Hamas is built up of the letter Samech Me'em, and Aleph, which there is a divine spark which gives power, but it's amazing. Sam, yeah, you have the Sam here, and the Chet, which is the sin, definitely. And this is the power of Samaria, which comes here also in black. You have Samaria coming here. So unbelievable to see again and so many tables which indicate this by the precious Palestinians, which are all these forces behind. But this unfortunately can see so clearly that behind all these tables that we have, you know, fires and missiles and all these things, are the Hamas and the Patach, and these are the evil forces which come strong through the sins of burning our rabbis tell us in the Talmud. It's one of the causes for fires, for burning, is the desecration of Shabbos. The Gemara says in Talmud. And therefore, as we see it always so clearly, you know, it is amazing to see that these evil forces come so often next to each other. These are the Samaeli and Amalek all together, because all these evil forces they are connected. And those are behind the Hamas and the Patach, and they are behind those who are doing the troubles to Jews, you know, and now this is very, very serious, you know. So many wheat fields are burned, and not simple at all for those people and cultures. Is that? But as we say, the most important to know that we believe that the cause of this is really sinning, desecrating the Shabbos, and see it unfortunately now more and more in Israel desecrating the Shabbos in Jerusalem, opening the central station, and more in Jerusalem and other places, cities, what they call the pride parades, you know, homosexualism. That this is frightening. We are doing everything to strengthen the evil forces of the Hamas and Fatah and Jihad. They are not surprised that really they are doing everything. Lots of troubles. And as we said, this is a blueprint of creation, what we see here. This was a Torah code. In fact, this program is a program of Dr. Ottenberg, who became Orthodox Jew when he saw the phenomena of the cross from Professor Rips. And this is really what he built up, a beautiful program which helps a lot to see things clearly, what is in the Torah and what is the cause. So let us hope that really we do repent, we repent. We keep the Torah Mitzvot, we keep the Shabbos, beauty of life. And only then you will get rid of all these evil forces, as we said, behind all these very difficult problems that Israel have now. Missiles, fire, and so on. And the solution doesn't look to be so easy, you know. So maybe this is the reason, if they repent, it will be much easier. So let us hope that really this will be just with Dushuva. And really, what is brought here is so interesting, Yirvod Hashem, that all the creation was created by God to bring the honor of God, the respect. All this really, as the Kabbalah said, the virtue said, Kol Bratim, what I created, the Chvodim Bratim, the Tzartim, the Chvasitim, all the verse are for the Chvod Hashem, to see the honor of God. It's the honor of God is the Torah now. If one people, unfortunately, going astray from the Torah, so they are doing the opposite. They don't think honor to God, but the opposite. So in order that we have really peace, quiet, redemption coming soon, which is a year, is a destiny for it, so we have really to keep the Torah, purity of life, and then we'll have peace, tranquility, all over the world.
This is the news of these days, which says the following: no solution to the burning kites from Gaza. Agreements with the Hamas, like this today, you know, today they did another agreement. This is one of many. Before, did not last for.